Nails up 3-0 because of 16-16 win by Kai Brown.